back. I'm trying a different capture setting. I don't know why it keeps lagging like this. But I'm still outside. We're gonna figure out what's going on. Will this hurt me? Nope. Okay. There's gonna be something on this side of the door, something heavy. So I'm gonna grab my mining laser. Alright. Let's shut down the weapon. Now the fire suppression systems have gone active. I can't even make it to the dormitory section. How much the turrets turned their carbonite freezer rays on Vaban before he got halfway across the room. Fortunately, the fire wrench doesn't seem to go beyond the room itself, so I was able to remain safe in the corridor, but I don't have any ranged weapons to take them out from a distance. And I don't have a stealth field generator to stand across the room either. I do. Okay, physical on hit, stun, 25% chance, not upgradable. Whoops. What happened? Damn it, leave me alone. Come on. There we go. Okay, so if... try this energy baton instead. It'll be a large locker! Plasma torch. There we go. Cardio regular reflex package. Broken item. So I'm gonna upgrade with that. Let's assemble. Alright. figure I might be able to sell this or stuff. Alright, let's go. Gear. Whoops. Insulated gloves. 20% versus fire. Reflex package. Energy shield. Use that stun droid thing on mines. That's good to know. More sonic grenades. Gonna be close. Die! Ooh, that was close. Okay. Good thing I had those gloves.
be the beginning of a long record. It's about an hour after the facility suffered the explosion that triggered the emergency lockdown. Just finished helping the dock officer set up the transmission relay. Not much signal strength, but it's better than nothing. The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives. Code is a simple group of five numbers. 3, 17, 13. Then the next two numbers are...
Sir, couldn't we contact the medbay? Maybe the Jedi's awake. If so, he could help us.
No good. The link to the medical computer was severed from the hub, just like the administration console. Even if the Jedi wakes up, how would we get the dormitory turbo lift code to him? Without it, the turbo lift to the administration level is locked down. We just took an inventory of our supplies. We've got enough emergency rations in the dormitories to last almost a month. But with all the problems in the facility, I don't know how long we'll last. Wish we could contact the Jedi. Maybe he could... But no, he's still floating in that damn tank. Someone's played us for fools. And since Korda and his crew aren't locked in here with us, it's pretty clear who it was. If I ever catch up with that Mandalorian-loving son of a... At least the air scrubbers are still working, even though they're tied into the... Hey, what's happening to the ventilation system? It's... Transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives. Code is a simple group of five numbers. 3, 17, 13. Then the next two numbers are...
Looks like a military... It looks like the dot equals one. So it's poisonous in there. I need a part to...
Shit.
Oh shit. Sonic detonators. Gideon Beacon. Make sure about contraband. Security isn't starting during spot checks. I'm gonna see more cash. What was it? Okay, 3, 17, 13, 5, 7. 3, 17, 13, 5, 7. 3, 17, 13, 5, 7. Okay, incorrect code.
Almost didn't make it out of the dormitory section before the lockdown, you mur-
Yes, a regrettable miscalculation on my part.
No, they must be trying to use the old relay system to send an emergency signal. I doubt they know.
Hey, this turbo lift.
Try the code.
Oh, they won't be leaving the dorm.
What?
Not all of them.
Corda, this-
Keep trying it!
You. It was never about- But then you had to ruin everything by revealing-
Statement. You are a risk, Corda. You are impulsive. Mocking query. Corda! Corda, are you dead yet? Smug statement. I believe I forgot to mention that I reversed the turbolift codes. In case you managed to get this far.
Oh, okay. Thanks for telling me. Oh, hey, I leveled up again. Okay, let's get... Just keep the same skills. Thank you. character to use our own health too. We'll take that just because. Okay, good medkit mine wizard.
A disturbance. Our enemy is here. We must leave at once. The one that fired upon the Ebon Hawk as we attempted to rescue you. And he will not let us go without blood being shed. The story is a long one. We need to make our way to the docking area on this level. I fear the airlock has already opened, and if so, we must be on our guard. If we cannot reach the Ebon Hawk, then we must... I hear you.
We are highly dexterous. Powers, we have one, Force Aura, Force Valor. So she wants us to make our way this way, right? Don't worry, find out the mistress and you find a partial code. It's a turbo lift. You'll need to find another way to bypass the force field in the fuel depot. Maybe that's locked.
What is it?
Oh, I can press tap to... Okay, that's cool. Wait, was there something there? No.
What is it?
What in space is going on? Who's this? Another Jedi? What, did you guys suddenly start breeding when I wasn't looking? Alright. I'm guessing that Republic ship that just docked isn't carrying friends of yours.
I hope your talent for understatement is offset by your skill with a blaster. If not, then I fear our time together will be short indeed.
Yeah, and I'm also good at running and drinking, Your Majesty. And even if you two aren't big friends of the Republic, that warship's the only way off this station. Good thing we have a clear run to the ship.
Threat. Master, perhaps I did not enunciate clearly the last time we spoke. I suggested that you should shut down, stay put, and wait for rescue. Clarification. Assassin droid is such a crude term, Master. Reserved for Durasteel drones uploaded with only the most archaic kill programs. The function I perform has been referred to as wanton slaughter. I prefer to see it as a means of facilitating communication, resulting in the termination of hostilities. Indignant answer, Master. After reprogramming them, I then administer, of course, against my calculations, you... Answer? You misunderstand me, Master. Those droids were there to guard you.
Bullshit.
As I said, I did not anticipate you awakening from the tank. You are quite a hardy specimen for a Jedi, a Rungto among humans, if you will indulge me the metaphor. Besides, as you proved, Master, such droids could never pose a threat to a Jedi. The droids were custodial in nature, cleaning the facility of other distractions. Answer. It is beyond the scope of my programming to probe the motivations of my clients, Master. Suffice to say that I am being well compensated for my services. You have been wandering the galaxy since the end of the Mandalorian Wars, leaving little record of your... Chiding answer. My programming, however, I am free to say that... Admission. It was a matter of chance, Master. I happened to be serving as a protocol droid on the Harbinger when you booked passage. After that, it was a simple matter to... Irritated statement. However, when the Ebon Hawk... Answer. No, Master. Killing you was never the intention. If you resist my attempts to return you to your Kalto tank, however, I may inadvertently fracture your skeleton in several places to incapacitate you.
Bitch.
Admission. Resignation. Very well, Master. If inflicted...
Damn!
What is it? I know we need to get out of here. Like I said... Look. Just say the word.
Okay. I want this guy to have high health. He doesn't need intelligence. Skills. We'll give him decent demolitions. And security. This guy will be my utility. Skills. I want him to have very high demolitions. Let's see, armor is fine. Okay, so this guy is gonna be a tank. Wait, where are we going? Okay, damage in the one of the fuel line. Okay, fuel lines. Mining tunnels. Pretty room. Docking port. Prison. Alright, let's go back to the mining tunnels. Hoping my health regenerates. Yes, it does. Good. Wait, was that the mining tunnels there? Yes. Nope. What the? We go back to the dormitories? Yeah. Now I need to figure out how to get that thing open. Alright, I'm just gonna start doing longer episodes at this point. Lab station. I think I can make medical kits if I remember correctly. Breath mask. Creating items. No, I want to use the lab station. Wait, I think he has security. Yeah.
Let me take care of this. Let me take care of this.
Is that it? That's the way back up. Okay. Okay, this should protect me from gas and shit. Alright, so I'm gonna need bounty guy. Whoops. I think I'm supposed to use these rooms for... Alright, yeah. So I'm gonna use... Alright, so I'm gonna take me back. I'm going to, see, I need you, unbind this, no, I want survey gear, okay, close, I want this, oh, that's how you, okay, I'm gonna go inventory. Wait, where'd it go? I have the breath mask right here. I want to...
What is it?
Put it on him. There we go. Battle armor.
I'll just leave this right here.
It? That's stupid.
What did you want to talk to me about? I have to suit up and drill the 32-9.
I heard you had plans for the Jedi.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I saw this. Thank you. it not work?
I'll just leave this right here.
Here's that hidden compartment. 2 frag grenades. Heavy combat suit. Nice. Deck officer's log. So he needs to be plugged into a holo reader. Repair kit. More credits. Good. Oh, what was that? Refresher. Mind forming log. I should be able to put this into the terminal now. Right now I need to put it on this one. Lock terminal.
This may be the beginning of a long record. It's about an hour after the facility just finished helping the dock officer set up the transmission relay. The transmission gives the code to open the turbo.
Sir, couldn't we contact the medbay?
No good. Even if the Jedi. We just took an inventory of our supplies. We've got enough emergency rations in the dormitories to last almost a week. Hey, what's happening to the ventilation system? It's.
And I've seen both of those.
Manama treto sobre barakto drun. Krishe mentru gre babano flang turu na saganinch. Grava we no ku se da bate bate. Tra win sto so potuto nel lieb grin patata. Tra win sto busuto nel lieb gran patata. Tele ronda nana nintu lu grade tira. Der win turu to wakare kwe wapa tera tana chinga radana. Fera rampada no de brintada nel kamera chela fibor no botat. Dosane karamala durin se denara mel vrebe vi chinchin grande tada. Relibe kuronto so mele grime kon kore gin pasa. Rechu kontrada sumo kon chere non grum grum. Geraktada cemente bingar rukututu unde chuchur remananza. Der intu runto wakare kwe wapa teratana chingar adana. Fera rampada no de brintada nel kamera chela fibor no botat. Dosane karamala durin se denara mel vrebe vi chinchin grande tada. Manama treto sobre barakto drun. Krishe mentru gre babano flang turu na saganinch. Grava we no ku se da bate bate. Tra win sto so potuto nel lieb gran patata. Tra win sto busuto nel lieb gran patata. Tele ronda nana din tuo luogo grade tira. Der vintu runto wakare kwe wapa tera tana chingar adana. Fera rampada no de brintada nel kamera chela fi por no botat. Dosene karamala durin se denara mel vrebe vi chinchin gran actada. Fera to rampada no rinka nel kamera chela fi por no botat. Turun kare kare papana la ran chinga. Toto re re se ne sensen. And this is a trend of unlong trust and a what is this? Manama treto sobre barakto drun. Krishe mentru gre babano flang turu na saganinch. Grava we no ku se da bate bate. Tra win sto so potuto nel lieb gran patata. Tra win sto busuto nel lieb gran patata. Tele ronda nana din tuo luogo grade tira. Der vintu runto wakare kwe wapa tera tana chingar adana. Fera rampada no de brintada nel kamera chela fi por no botat. Dosene karamala durin se denara mel vrebe vi chinchin gran actada. Fera to rampada no rinka nel comercio chela fi por no botat. Turun kavare kare papanala ran chinga. Toto re re seni sensen. In this session, Tranda Unlon Trosnana, what is this? One of you and Seni Sensen Drawicha can help commercial Chalafibononot.
Oh! Ears
always were too big, Cian. Come on, if the maintenance officer comes through on the explosions, these dorms are gonna be filling up soon. And shut that damn data pad off and throw it down the refresher. We managed to get to the dormitories. We should be safe here. We've been trying to use the holotransmitter to beam a transmission to the administration level to end the lockdown. But the administration console's been severed from the main hub. Everyone thinks we should try to evacuate on our own as soon as possible. But there's no way to break the dormitory seals from the inside. I'm going to keep sending distress calls in the meantime. We've been trying to find a way to circumvent the lockdown and get to our hangar bay, but so far, no luck. The situation's worse than we thought. Even if we get out of here, we can't shut down the fuel depot force fields if a fuel leak was detected. If so, the only way off this asteroid is if a ship docks with us. But the only connection to the docking platform is on the administration level, and we can't get up to the docking bay while we're trapped here. I only hope someone survived the explosion in the mining tunnels. If not, then we're stranded here, unless our transmission reaches a passing ship or a Telos freighter. Managed to use the holotransmitter here as a crude relay to beam short-burst transmissions outside the Paragas facility. With any luck, the transmission will carry beyond the asteroid field. We've set the emergency transmission on automatic playback. We're using a simple military flash code to transmit the code to the turbolifts, so maybe our rescuers can get down to the dormitory when they reach the station. Without those turbolift codes, our rescuers wouldn't be able to get here from the administration level. And without those codes, we wouldn't be able to get to the administration level if we found a way out on our own. The messages are short distress calls only, since we can't get much signal strength. It's pretty weak, so unless a ship is actively searching the area, it might be a long time before a ship picks up the message. After all, who would be scouring frequencies way out here looking for trouble? What did you want to talk to me about? I have to suit up and drill the 3219K asteroid claim.
I heard you had plans for the Jedi. About selling him to the Exchange.
Yeah, but security already set their piece on that, didn't
they? Are they? I've seen the logs you've been accessing.
It doesn't matter what we work out. We wouldn't make...
If you have a way off this station, I can come...
Well, I may know someone.
I've seen the logs.
Handle the rest.
When the time comes.
Since when did the maintenance officer...
Okay, so that was actually very interesting.
The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives.
Alright, I think we're ready to leave now. So we need to go back up to the administration level, I think. Yeah. So take a left.
I hear you.
Okay, very quickly, I'd like to give this guy a double blaster pistol. Okay, now I have a double weapon. Wait, I made a wrong turn. Pause again. I think it's right? Yes. Okay, so I think we've done everything we can here, so I'm going back up to the administration level. Need to go to the hangar level. Alright, let's save it. What was that?
I hear you.
Oh, nice. Is there anything here?
So, you're in maintenance.
Sir.
Well, you better give me some...
Sir.
Yeah, I've seen this. So this must be Korta here. Wait, can I come there? Yeah. Okay, now I go up to the docking room.
Something is wrong. I sense no one on board.
You sense no one on board? Sense any assassin droids creeping up behind us like last time?
Everyone here has been slain, yet there are few signs of battle. No carbon scoring, no blaster fire. This place has been hit by assassins of a different sort.
Then what are we doing on this ship? We were better off in the facility. You two are supposed to be Jedi? You two are the worst Jedi I've ever met.
If the assassin machine was correct, then we cannot reach the hangar. Be silent. I need some time to think.
Look, I don't mean to cast another shadow on this, but even if you could reach the ship you came in on, it wouldn't matter. You'll need the orbital drift charts to... Oh, you mean with the huge crew we brought along with us? Well, of course they have the asteroid drift charts in their navicomp... Well, we'd have to get to the bridge, I mean...
That is a sound plan. Our enemies gather while we... Very well.
Oh, here's the bridge. I think. Wait, hang on. I think... Doesn't Anton have better... No. No, he doesn't. Come on, let me through.
We have taken on passengers to Telos.
Sir, we've just received an emergency broadcast. A freighter under attack by
Can you get an ID?
Yes, sir. We have its ID signature. It's not in our... Sir?
Report.
The Sith warship is empty, sir. We attached an umbilical and sent 3 strike teams through it, and there's no sign of a crew.
There's no one on board?
They're still in their berth, sir. This place...
Then who was firing?
We don't know, sir. The freighter's empty, too. We did a clean sweep. Did you still want a tractor beam?
Search the freighter and the warship one more time. If they're clean, then we'll try...
Yes, sir.
Everyone on the Ebon Hawk was dead, sir. We're starting autopsies within the hour.
What about that Sith corpse we retrieved from the warship?
We haven't had a chance to fully examine it, sir. He looks human, but he's fractured in several places.
And keep me posted. Something's... We're still experiencing a problem with the communications array, and now maintenance is telling me there's a cascade failure in the weapons...
Sir, I just picked up an unusual sound from Medlab.
I have come for the Jedi.
What the hell was that?
Sir, I don't know.
Send a security... We're still experiencing a...
Sir.
What the...
Sir.
Okay. History. Bonus mission. It looks like the Harbinger encountered an Ebonhawk being attacked by a Sith vessel, but when they encountered a post vessel, searching for both vessels, Sith slithered their way aboard the crew. Huh.
What is it?
Another heavy combat suit. Escape pods. What is this? Alright guys, my name is Rex Pride. Thanks for watching. Please comment, debate, subscribe down below. I'm gonna start the episode again right after this.